Good morning, NJ Hind everybody. We have now page number 14, pattern designing. Here few samples are already here. You have to copy this or either you can make it your own design. I will tell you how to draw. We will draw only one block and we have to copy in all same. How we have to draw? First of all, this I will select this this circle. One part only I have to draw. I will draw this with this pattern. Then I will fill this part. With the help of any pattern design you can select. It's your choice. I'll give you just idea. You will select any design and draw this. Like this we can draw. Then after we have to copy the same. First of all we have to fold this page. We can put our scale like this. And then we have to turn this sheet and then after we have to fold this and after that we have to rub with the nail. Then impression will come on next side. Like this. Impression will come here and we have to complete this drawing with the help of impression. I will take one sheet of paper and we have to trace both we have to trace and then we have to copy it here with the mirror image. Like this we have to rub. Now impression will come here. We have to draw this and we have to draw this and after that we have to make a center line and we will put like this. Inside the circle, we have to rub with the scale. Now impression will come here. Again, we have to complete this drawing. Now our drawing is complete. Here we have only drawing part which we have to draw it here. You can use it any easy design also. You can take any pattern. You can just draw like this, do with the black sketch pen and I will not tell you which color you will take. You can color it and with the any color you can do the base work, and after that you can do the black sketch pen on this. Here this side you can draw your own design, any easy design. It is tough, I know it is tough, but only one block you can draw easily, then after you can draw whole part easily. So we have to draw the pattern design here, that is why we have called this pattern design. Same pattern we have to follow in all blocks. You can see this and complete this work according to your choice. You can color it and send it to me. That is why I am not sending you any color, which color you can use. It depends on your choice. You can do it any color in this. You can do just black outline and base color and send it to me in my personal WhatsApp. Thank you very much.